This is an extremely fat larva of the European goat moth. Eh? It's currently on its way to find some more food. Which is also the reason why many trees in Central Europe suddenly fall down, because those sausages with legs kind of dig into them while doing so, which is bad for the tree.